Confidé comme on dit que ce fond toco comme on dit bon que ce fond toco et ben moi en confidé. This is going to be a very quick one. Shade de la Maria me bo, a little bird just whisper into my ear. Beo, the new olori of Baba wa laughing of Oyo, yeah, olori Chioma Adeyemi. That's the newest. Ah, I'm gonna be my jealous too. Shugbon, one in week pay olori eleko ba nonsense. O tin so wipe ki gbogbo won lo joko segbe kankan lo sempe ipe baba promise wipe court wedding la won ma se registry la won fe lo ta won fe lo gboruka iyawo oloruka lohun ma je gbogbo awon iyawo to ku yen won ko fe won sahara ni ati gbogbo awon the first olori the second olori yen awon olori e gbogbo awon olori agba ipe won ko fe won ni ko se ti baba gbe lo court nu won pe ohun o iyawo oloruka lohun fe se. Baba de ti promise ohun pe awon ma lo court ni awon ma lo registry ni ohun lo ma je the legal wife, that she will be the legal wife. She's not all those two for one naira, you know, ayabas and oloris in the palace, that all those ones they just married them, put them for there. It's not as if they married them, you know, in a legal way, but she's marrying him in a legal way. They're going to court, they're going to registry. She's going to be the legal wife of Baba. Legal wife lohun owo nse iyawo tun nera bi gbugba awon tokun ton se wa nbe pe respect tohun ma yato ba se ngbon niyan mi gan o shock. He shocked me a little bit ko waye wa bayi o asa tutu ni pe ka fi gbo yin ni o ke gbo o e je ki ati tesi waju ninu amebo ta sese ngbo yi. Mo lero pe gbogbo wa la mo yen olori, one of the olori la lawyer na ni olori Dami Lola nile ohun ni last wife tele afigba ti baba tu fe iyen Chioma o soye eyin beyin won de ni wepe ni nsin yi inu omo yi o dun o wa depressed awon obi e gan inu won o tun dun pe nigba ti baba fe fe baba promise pe ohun lo ma je last wife pa won ni fe yawo le lori ipo ohun ni last bus stop oni baba so pe last bus stop lohun pe won ni fe yawo le ohun oni na fi gba ti baba ti wa lo fe iyen Chioma wa o won ni inu e o dun won na won bi e de kere so pe ko gboro kuro ko joko sibe ni that she has no choice ibi to ma gbo to ma ku si lo wa yin ipe inu omo yin o dun oni won bili pe baba de promise ohun baba fife won so ohun pe ohun lo ma je last bus stop awon oni fe iyawo mi le ohun ipe gbogbo bawon ohun dabi pet ni ohun dabi pet ni pe boya awon ara awon ti won jealous ohun boya won ni won lo ko si baba pe ki baba fe iyawo mi since to je pe ohun lohun po ra ohun ni last bus stop bo ni si ti baba ti wa lo fe iyawo le ohun nisin won ninu omo yin o dun won de na won obi e de kere na inu won no tori baba to promise awon obi e pe ma wori o omo yin o last bus stop ni mi o ni fe olori emi le lori ohun nu ma je the last bus stop won ninu won dun pe promise won make fun won won fulfill promise awon gekere omo de ti bimo ka te ni pe gba ti o ti bimo nisin se ko ba ko kangara bagi e ko pada lole but gba to ti wa bimo bayi pe bawo de wa fe se ipe won de ngbo pe legal wife ni itan se fe ife to fe je to de mo pe legal wife ohun gogo ni legal wife ohun ni gogo ni registered abi recognized one to je pe ti koko ba te sele ohun lo ma pin ohun lo ma se gbogbo eto property or no property ase to ohun ba ti so lo ma so ipe afigba ti ko de tu wa ri be mo o ipe kasa inu omo yin o dun sa o wa depressed. She's not really she's not happy because she believed that she's going to be the last one. Unfortunately, something has happened, so she's not really happy, you know, happy like that. The stand or her position in the palace has been compromised. See, because before she sees herself to be the last one, you know, more like the pet. She sees herself to be the last one, but now that another one has come on top of her, now she's not really happy. It means that you need to ki won take heart, you know, come take a heart because we no ban won yun le no tele 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 ri boya bi baba gan se to promise awon eyan na pe ma wori mi ni fe yawo le afigba ton de gbowo na wole so ton ba promise wo na pe won ni gbe le e afigba ton de tu gbe emi wole emi ton de wa gbe wole ire kere iyen owo legal le gbe wole o awa mo bo se fe happen to ba di ola o bi a se ri amebo yen gbo niyan e je ki a test waju let's move on.
Life word. Are you finding it difficult to get a permanent cure to that ailment, to that disease? What is that health challenge that has given you sleepless night and you have spent so much of, and yet no solution? What is that health challenge that has been classified incurable by doctors? STC30 is the answer. STC30 is a plant-based stem cell therapy. It treats, it cures. It works from the blood, from the cellular level. STC30 addresses the root cause of the disease and not the symptoms. STC30 treats cancer, diabetes, stroke, tumor, high blood pressure, kidney and lungs disease, infertility, and so many other diseases I can't even mention. Say no to surgery, say no to chemotherapy, say no to dialysis, say no to amputation, say no to insulin injections. STC30 is the answer. STC30.
Hey, I read it in the news that Femi Fanikayode came out and dropped a statement that the Baba Nye Wakili that the OPC people arrested, that is not Wakili. Now the OPC are saying Wakili na womu yekwe, we should not listen to what Fanikayode is saying because he has two mouths, shekushe yeni, two-faced person ni Fanikayode, that Wakili niye ta womu. Fanikayode so pe ko kin se wakili ni eni ti a ri aworan yen ko ti e wa ye wa bayi o. Now me, I'm not trying to understand what is going on. Who do we believe now? Now maybe we should call all this the residents of Ibarapa local government, you know, the area Igangan and the rest of those places where wakili, the entity called Wakili, has been terrorizing them. I'm very shocked pe ton ba sha ti e ri won sha damu boya ka won Ibarapa people yen ki won jade. They should, you know, enlighten us that the photograph of the awoon of that certain old man that that they all call to be Wakili, that is that the Wakili or not, since the identity seems to be a problem now. Fanikayode say no be him, OPC say na him. Now the Ibarapa people should be the one to come out and, you know, identify if that is the person or not. Tori oro yen, me, I don't even understand what to think about the whole matter, because this one say no, this one say yes. Me, I don't understand. Of which, I said something about this Fanikayode some few days back. Pelu gele gele, clinching with ye. Oloye Ogo Yoruba, Sunday Igbowo, clinching with him, clinching with him. Because this man is a conk politician. A very conk politician. As Sunday Igbe, ki Ogo Yoruba, come be careful. And it's only two-faced. To fe clinch mo won yi. To fe clinch mo won. Ah, mon koto shele ba yko, because ko ye wa. Ege bi, she ron mi ni, ame boy le ti, mo fe she yi, koko ron mi she. Deni binu si mi non ni kwe, yo sa de ti ye yi ba, eke worldwide ni, a le rin kan, kama she kini, kama bunyu, wakbo, ame boy non ni kan. Gege bi mo she in face business mi, to de je kwe business mi yi yo, ame bo ni yo, eke ni yo. In law, this is the in law babawa onerisha. In law babawa lele, this is the daddy, the father of our olori Naomi Shilekwola Ogunwusi. This is a lovely, handsome father. Many people don't know him. In fact, I won't consult you pe one more maybe the man is not be on silaye abi what. Oh, olori wa embarrassed lati, you know, associate pelu babe being the father te won wa nigba wedding won te wa te lati gba na or something like that. Emi o mo mi ko ye mi, but fun awa ti aba ni ore ofe lati mo daddy olori wa ni la nwo yi awon lo wo blue ni bi bayi awon omo won okunrin mejeji yen niyan. Daddy olori wa lele won de ni pe won sise ni se road road safety no ti sise mi mo ba te ko ni bi ataku rede ni mi iyen mi o ra ko to ndo to do ehn ohun lo ma je so daddy wa daddy olori Naomi lele e pele sa a kon ni ka se elo sin yin ni mu kon kin ni elo sa eyin no e ba ba se elo smc farms e ba ba se elo si daddy a kon ni ki aki daddy ni I saw this news. I don't know whether true or not true, though it is I saw it in a reliable source place that Chief Keshintin Adedibu, popularly known as Baba Ijebu Loto, has bought Asaba Airport and he has renamed it after himself, Baba Ijebu International Airport Asaba. They said the present governor of Delta State, Dr. Ifeanyi, has a concessioned it for 4 billion naira to be paid in 30 years. Tin ba se oyinbo yen pe dada e ba mi pe dada. The governor for Delta State has given it out for 4 billion naira to be paid, they will be paid in 30 good years. 30 years ni won ma fi son 4 billion naira. They said Baba Ijebu has renamed the airport Baba Ijebu International Airport Asaba. For those of us that don't know who Chief Keshintin is the famous Baba Ijebu to ye Loto is the famous the one that our father Onirisha gave the title of Odole of Odua Land. Exactly. So awon ni won ti ra early port yi. If you don't remember him again, remember when this man died in Ijebugbo. In Ijebugbo, he was the one that made the record speaking on the phone with the dead the deceased that Ijebugbo politician then is the one. So wa mo boya to to ni abi ko to to, but this is not a Photoshop now because e sha wear party baby mi na se nwo. Anyway, bi mo se ri amebo yen ni mo se ni pe kin tu ke tu gbe wa ka tu jo wo si ara wa o to ba je pe to to si wi se ka so pe awa very proud ni tori ko temi o, like I'm having mixed feeling. I don't even know how to feel about it. Honestly, I don't know how to feel about it, Anyway, e ma gbagbe o, sense before sentiment. I will see you tomorrow. E check page ni ola. O ni eyan kan ti mo fe ki gbogbo wa le kuro. Eyan kan ti mo fe ki gbogbo wa le kuro. Iyen ninu awon girlfriend, iyen awon girlfriend oba kan ti o wa ni planet location 2205556. To ba di ola, e kun si mi. See you later.